CFDRC relocated its biomedical technology division to the Hudson Alpha Institute in 2008 when the institute first opened. Since this time, we have benefited tremendously from our relationship with Hudson Alpha. From a research standpoint, the first-class facilities and research environment have enabled better results and also allowed us to recruit some of the best talent here in Huntsville, Alabama, where our mission is to develop and transition biomedical technologies into commercially viable solutions. The new concept designs and prototypes are developed through highly competitive government contracts. We then apply, adapt, and transition these into solutions for real-world applications. Some of the technologies we're working on today include lab-on-chip devices, which allow you to miniaturize sample preparation and analysis onto a credit card-sized device.
We have created a microfluidic device which we call synthetic microvascular network. What we mean by synthetic microvascular network is an actual vascular network imprinted from small animals onto a microfluidic chip. So basically taking these networks and imprinting into a lab-on-chip device, we can grow the same kind of cells what will be seen inside the model organism body and then recreate the environment for looking at drug delivery and understanding and screening for new drug formulations.
We also work on bio-inspired power sources and sensors, enabling renewable high energy density batteries and ultra-sensitive label-free and reagent-free detectors. Finally, we work on systems biology tools which enable complex computational analysis of intracellular pathways and will be critical in the next generation of personalized medicine. We are constantly working with our customers and partners to transition these revolutionary technologies into everyday life.